Not completely terraformed, though.
This is bad.
We're almost at the landing point. We've landed on Mars.
Confirm our location.
The edges of West Margaritifer, the state border of Vasilia Territory.
Dingo, first you need to enter into Vasilia County.
Wait.
Tell me your location and then...
Wait.
Ask Ada about the most suitable route to Vasilia.
Wait a second!
What's wrong?
What's going on here? Burned ruins stretched as far as the eye can see.
You were living in the backwoods, so you couldn't know. But in the last half year, the situation on Mars has changed drastically.
Tell me more.
It's a long story.
I bet.
Don't fall asleep.
Hurry up.
Half year ago, Bahram began to gain control of the military in every county on Mars. Then, the Mars Liberation Movement against Earth's oppression began to surface. Now, Bahram's war potential is very strong, far different from when you were around. The Space Force put up a stubborn resistance. But without a major war, Mars was occupied by Bahram in a flash. 1 month ago, the Space Force was almost wiped out, except for a few remnants. We attacked Vasilia County, the Bahram foothold, with the total force we had then.
That was thoughtless.
Certainly. We knew what was going to happen. The Space Force suffered destruction, so there's not much time to destroy the remaining forces at the enemy base. Although, we did find a special thing.
That's the vector cannon Taper mentioned.
The vector cannon is a weapon that delivers a high-energy wave by space compression. The outer shield of the enemy fortress Aumon defends from invasion with a mass dislocation.
This is still some pretty bad localization.
The vector cannon is the only weapon that can nullify that defense and pierce it.
Uhrenbeck catapult, orbital frame, vector cannon, so they're all byproducts of Metatron.
It's a bad habit of mankind to want to use its new toys immediately. Don't you agree? However, the military unit has been missing in Vasilia since they acquired the vector cannon. Taper, who you met on Deimos, must have come to get it back.
Why is it so important?
Dingo, do you know about the Aumon Project?
I only recognize the name.
When Dr. Rikoa Hardiman was in good health...
Noman's father.
After Dr. Hardiman died, his son Ridley, that is Noman, took over command of the plan.
We changed his name to Noman, as in, like, no man. This is... That is some,
When it is fully operational, it
will put this gracefully.
That
is a,
Aumon will have over a million times the power of Anubis, and you've seen the damage that can do.
Let's just say, maybe this is a Strand game?
He's already got a great weapon, hasn't he?
Actually, Anubis and Jahuty were developed as part of the Aumon plan.
What do you mean?
Those two were a key element in starting Aumon. That plan was made by Dr. Hardiman. Only those two machines can make Aumon move or stop.
So, Noman has already got Anubis. He probably thinks Jahuty is a bother.
He either wants it, or wants it destroyed. Normally, Anubis and Jahuty have the same abilities, so only Jahuty can fight against Bahram more potential, which was much increased through the technological research of Anubis.
That's why you made me have such a terrible experience.
No need to thank me.
Mars terraforming is still a long way from perfect, so it's still too weak to be a battlefield.
Several years ago, there was an attack on Earth by the hawkish faction of Mars. But it was a failure in the end because another power from Mars intervened. Then, Bahram learned that they should put pressure on Mars with military force.
You know, I realize this is the same dub from the first game, from the original game. But I really think that part of what this needs...
Earth won't be talking big to Mars.
Earth and Mars bow down to Aumon, because of Noman, actually.
Is Aumon in Vasilia?
Anubis and Noman are there too. Aumon is already getting ready.
He must be happy.
Hey, we have to stop.
I put this.
Noman. We have the same purpose, don't we? Our cooperation is not so bad after all, is it?
I know you'll cut off my life support if I refuse.
You have your duty to do.
I don't care about Earth or Mars. My aim is to get Noman. You're all just the same as Bahram, aren't you? So don't go thinking you're champions of justice.
Sorry to interrupt your conversation, but an unidentified combat vehicle is approaching.
Hey, I have to go. I'll disconnect.
No, wait!
Damn it. Let's be done with it.
Like, I feel like what this needs is like a complete redub. This is different from the old mummy heads. The original mummy heads. The mummy heads would, when you took it, when you just took them out, they just went down. Whereas these ones will drop another, will basically shift to a more basic enemy. Okay. Man, y'all don't give up, do ya? Alright, backup's nice. Not sure from where, though. They even have the Spitfire special moves.
Here I come.
But that went bad. Ouch. Okay, I'm dead. You had an option? Yeah, this spot's gonna take 2 tries, at least. Yep, you have all of the you have, like, stealth gradient. Like, this is less Gradius shout out, an actual Gradius shout out. An actual Gradius. Yeah, this is gonna take 2 tries, I think. Let's try that again, shall we? Okay, so let me... When he goes through the ripple, that's when he hit him with the blast attack. Oof, that hurt. At the option, crap. Shield. I know about Gradius, you're just immune to it, so immune to attacks when that's active, so I'm not going to worry about it. Crap, a second option? Did he run off? No, he didn't. Oh, that might have done it. Oh. Okay.
No see. You remember me?
Yes, the data is a perfect match with the previous runner.
You haven't changed a bit.
You're the owner of this frame, aren't you?
That's right.
Why did you abandon Jahuty on Callisto?
Without consulting me, Elena...
Elena?
That's not your business. Anyway, get out of Jahuty.
You want me to leave Jahuty? Don't be silly. I can't leave even if it means I die.
How come?
That's not your business.
Okay, that's fair.
What do you plan to do with Jahuty?
I think it could be sold at a high price.
Are you going to Almon? Ada, please answer my question. You're going to Almon, aren't you?
So what if I am?
Do you know that Ada intends to self-destruct Jahuty on Almon?
Are you sure?
It is true.
Wait a second! What's going on?
Like, wait a minute! Like, I'm gonna die anyway?
From the basis of a program.
The basis of a program? Are you kidding me? Who would allow such a thing? Hey, Ada, I won't allow you to do that!
You're worried as if it concerns you.
Well, it does!
This is the meaning of the existence bestowed upon...
The mouth, the teeth.
How can you throw away your life for no reason?
I don't need any reasons.
Alright, I get rid of Almon. Then you don't need to blow up Jahuty. Isn't that right?
What?
And then, once Almon is destroyed, you'll be alive. That's enough, isn't it? You should take time to think about the meaning of your existence later.
But...
What's your name?
You shut up! I'm Dingo!
Dingo, I'm sorry, but it's me who will destroy Almon.
What?
I can't stomach giving Jahuty to Baron.
I won't give it up either.
I don't want to lose Jahuty.
You rely on me. I'll get rid of it while you're doing your homework at home.
Almon after helping the Space Force in Vasilia. If I fail, please carry out my task for me.
Hey!
I don't want Ada to fight. I want to finish it.
Why?
For Ada's sake.
You're a funny guy.
Oh, please take this with you.
Another program?
We obtained the device driver of the
The gauntlet attack.
It stuns enemies to a distance by physical impact.
If you can hit an enemy into the wall using the gauntlet, they will suffer double damage.
I see.
Dingo, you saw Anubis?
Yeah.
Please be careful with Anubis, even though you are on Jahuty.
Don't worry. I'll bring your Jahuty back to you later in one piece.
Anyway, you were a good fighter. I trust your skills.
Those are some big attack ships.
What's that?
It's the Bahram fleet. They defend from outside invasions.
Is Leo all right?
He hasn't been captured yet.
There's too much trouble in the sky.
For your own good, you better act with reserve like you're a stranger.
Anyhow, news will soon leak out.
But it is much better if Noman finds out as late as possible. All right, I'll explain what you do next. You can enter Vasilia through the south gate. But first, you need to unlock...
Well, that's 10 times how that works.
Destroy two facilities on both
sides. You know, gates work.
Before you can go into Vasilia territory.
So, I'll need to destroy two facilities to unlock the gate, is that right?
That's it. Security in the territory has been much stricter since the Space Force attacked, so be careful.
I will.
I'm leaving Deimos for Mars now. I'll let you know when I get there. The crews on Deimos are starting to suspect me.
Really? Serves you right.
Hey, why can't you be more cooperative?
I think I am.
I shouldn't trust rumors.
What?
Nothing. See you later.
There is a route through the canyon in front of the gate. Metatron is confirmed close by. Go and collect it first.
Let's get the Metatron before I see. Okay. Gosh darn it. Come on, man. Try to finish off the... Like, okay, I'll just heal up my character and call it a night. Actually, honestly, for these guys, I like Geyser a little more. Okay, fine, Gauntlet. Wow, so much for the... I just got that Metatron and it... I just got that Metatron and I'm like... Like, yeah, looking for a good, you know, stopping point to call it a night.
Thank you.
There we go. Okay.
Obtained Metatron.
All right, let's call it here.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe, and also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.